Open the door! Open the door and let us in!
Lauren, the king of all birds.
Open the door and let us in! Hey, open the door!
Lauren, the king of all birds.
Open the door!
Under me arm, penny or tuppence will do you no harm.
Rolling, rolling, where's your nest? It's in the bush that I love best. In the tree, the holly tree, where all the boys to follow me.
Mrs. O'Connor's a very good woman, a very good woman, a very good woman. Mrs. O'Connor's a very good woman, she gives us a penny to bury the rat.
Your favour, we shall win. Room, room, me yelling boys. Give us room to rhyme, and we'll show you some activity this happy festive time. Active youth and active age, never acted on the stage. And if you don't believe a word I say, enter in Biddy Funny, and she will clear the way.
Here come I, wee Biddy Funny. I'm the wee woman that collects the money. All silver, no brass. Bad pennies won't pass.
A very good woman.
Mrs. O'Connor's a very good woman. She gives us a penny to bury the wren, the wren, the wren.
The king of all birds of Stephen's day was caught in the first. Hook with the kettle and that with the pan. Give us a penny, give us a penny, give us a penny, give us a penny, give us a penny to bury the wren.
Christmas Rhymers, Ballynure, 1941, and Old Woman Remembers, by John Hewitt. The Christmas Rhymers came again last year. Wee boys with blackened faces at the door, not like those strapping lads that would appear, dress for the mummers' parts and times before, to act the old play on the kitchen floor. At war work now or fighting overseas, my neighbour's sons, there's hardly one of these that will be coming back here anymore. I gave them coppers, bid them turn and go, and as I watched that rueful regiment head for the road, I felt that with them went those songs we sang, the rhymes we used to know. Heart sore, imagining the years without the doctor, the dandy, and wee devil doubt.
And column kill, a soldier of Niall's lordly race, wearing scepters long of sweat, never in disgrace. And a Christian there I was baptized by the saintly crew to have. Peace, peace shall bless this God-loved isle, and earn it shall be free. My tale is told, my task is done, no longer I delay. So here's a couple of reels to clear the way.
Thank you. Here am I, Sin Brendan, the navigator. It was the fairest, the sweetest scene, the freshest, sunniest, smiling land that e'er held o'er the waves its arms of sheltering green onto the sea and the storm-vexed mariner. No barren waste its gentle bosom scarred, nor suns that burn, nor breezes winged with ice, nor jagged rocks, nature's grey ruins, marred the perfect features of that paradise. And if you don't believe what I say, sure, here's a wee song. And here comes St. Bridget.
St. Bridget's cross hung over the door, which did your home from far secure. As Uncle Mick thought, oh, powerful charm, keep keep us all from taking harm. And as our dogs and servants slept, by Biddy's care the house was kept.
So take off your old socks, it's too good of a day. All around us on the hillside, see the mourners as they pray. Well, my eyes were like frost for a very long time. You were cross and we are lost now on our way to St. Bridget's shrine. So get out.
Like dolmens round my childhood, the Isle people. Ancient Ireland, indeed, I was reared by her bedside, the rune and the chant, the evil eye and averted head, Fomorian fierceness of family and local feud. For years they trespassed on my dreams, until once, in a standing circle of stone, I felt their shadows pass into that dark permanence of ancient form.
Are you a druid?
Leave me in peace. Again the old world dies.
How old is the world?
Three fields to a tree.
Three trees?
To a hound.
Three hounds?
To a horse.
Three horses?
To a man.
Three men?
Make a deer.
Three deer?
Make an eagle.
Three eagles?
Make a salmon.
Three salmon.
To a ewe.
Three ewes.
3 years, that's the age of the world. You can tell St. Patrick that. COVID-19 is about. I'm after your fingers and toes. And all to the night, me, the little gay sprite, I'm working where nobody knows. COVID-19 is me name. And for all this trouble, yes, I am to blame. They say no man is safe from my embrace. All today will stir death in the face. None of yous do stand a chance. All will learn my merry dance. Which saint of Ireland will before me dare stand? You, sir?
Aye, me, sir.
But who are you, sir?
St. Patrick.
St. Patrick who?
St. Patrick doesn't need a second name.
But you're only a wee small woman.
The perfect match, and that my sword shall tell. Prepare yourself to die today and bid your friends farewell.
I know your sort. Yous are always selling something.
No, I have some nutritious well water here from the Tree County Holla, full of wellness, clarity, and the essence of 365 native wild species flowers. Ooh, and a wee vaccine going three for a Pfizer, if you'll take it.
I'll take it. How about you, sir?
Ha-ha! COVID-19 2021! I'd banish you like I banished the snakes out of Ireland. Here we go!
Curses and curses, hey. Me, bloodless is only getting started.
Get off me, fucking
hand!
That's
our death!
Fame pest control, I'll get you!
Banish healer! Curses, my bloodlust is only partially curbed. Now I must fly to my earthy bed and leave her here quite dead.
Corona, Corona! Look at what you've gone and done. You've went and killed me only son.
He challenged me to a fight, sir. And why should I deny him, sir? I'll cut him into five quarters on the ground where he does lay.
If you cut him into five quarters, it's your body I'll soon destroy. Oh, doctor, a doctor. £10 for a doctor. Will one of you go for a doctor? A wee Dr. Brown. He's the best wee £10 doctor in Portytown.
Here come I, Dr. Brown. The best wee doctor in Portytown. The doctor comes in, stinking of gin, and they all call him Nancy. He picks up St. Patrick and puts him on the table. Here come I, a doctor pure and good, and with my sword I'll stanch this young man's blood. What's wrong with him?
He's dead.
Dead? Where is he dead?
He's dead from the toe to the top of the head.
He's full of ringworm. I'll have to drench him.
And what medicine do you have, doctor?
Hens, pens, peasy weesies, bummy's eggs and midge's bacon, the brains of a hatchet and the wall of a frog and the knuckle bone of a bumblebee, a greyhound's egg, 6 miles long, the heart and liver of a creepy stool, the brains of an anvil, the giblets of a dishcloth. Put that into a ram's bladder, stir carefully with a cat's feather. Take that 14 fortnights before day, and if it doesn't kill you in 5, it'll cure you in 25.
Doctor, doctor, what can you cure?
I can cure the plague within the plague, without the palsy and the gout, the ringworm and the skitters, and the long spit out. I can cure the plague, the wee plague, the plague within the COVID-19, the plague without, the pip, the poo, the palsy and the gout. Moreover, I can make an old woman on crutches burst her britches, lap it over stone hedges and white thorn ditches. Hand me the jump leads. I'll start 'em. Get up, St. Patrick. Get up the hell out of that. Get up there and fight again. The door's on the latch, the turf burns red. Turn low the lamp and go to bed. For on this night, them's that's away will be back again out of the clay. They'll come in the dark to the warm turf, from the cold sack and the sea surf. And you, my love, can breathe a prayer for the waking dead that's gathered there. But ere it comes to the break of day, thread softly or they'll slip away. When morning comes, you'll rise from bed and find on the hearth the turf still red and creepy and tongs and stool and chair be all the way you left them there. But you'll draw the blind with a touch of fear, for you'll know in your heart there are strangers here. Peace be with each wandering guest. God be with them. And give them rest.